Hi guys, I'm Abhinav. I'm at Speed Monks Performance Center in Gurgaon, and this is my Tiger 1200. We are getting a full service of this motorcycle done. If you watched the previous video, we changed the engine oil of the motorcycle. This is part 2 of that video. We will change the front brake pads of this motorcycle in this video. Here I have with me EBC Double H sintered brakes. Now, these I have not bought them. Let me give you a full disclaimer. These were sent to me by Moto Usher. Moto Usher is a premium motorcycle parts website where you can get just about any performance part that you need for your motorcycle. Moto Usher ships across the country. You can check their website out. The link is in the description and I'll put it up on the screen as well. Now, Moto Usher told me they got to know that I bought this motorcycle and I'm planning to, you know, service it. So they said, why don't you try EBC and you can review it. And they sent me this unit along with the Maxima engine oil and an oil filter free of charge. So in this video, we are going to install the EBC Double H sintered brake pads on my Triumph Tiger 1200. And I'm just going to talk you through the entire process and tell you some of the advantages and, you know, a couple of disadvantages of these brake pads. With me, I have Gaurav. He's just joined Speed Monks here as a technician very recently. Gaurav, let's start karte hain. Guys, these brake pads, let me tell you how much they cost. Every single set is about 3700 rupees. You need two over here. So I'm gonna now pick up the camera, get it up close. So Gaurav is now, you know, taking off the bolts of the calipers. Gaurav, ye kitne mm ka bolt hai? 14, 12?
14.
14 mm bolts. This actually is not something which is very complicated. In fact, you guys can do it at home. I'm not trying it myself because I have to shoot a video and I have to handle the camera too. Let me give you a close-up of the brake pads. And he just slid the caliper off. So guys, this is a pre-owned motorcycle. I recently picked it up. Now we have to open this bolt. Ye kitne mm ka hai? 8?
No, T30
bolt. T32.
T30.
Okay. T30. So we need to open this to undo the clip. Once we've undone the clip, the pads will come out. इन पैड्स की कंडीशन देख के आप मुझे बता सकते हो कितना है इसमें अभी नहीं है
मोर देन हाफ
सो लॉट्स ऑफ लाइफ लेफ्ट इन दिस पैड बट समहाउ आई वाजंट वेरी हैप्पी विद द ब्रेकिंग नाउ दीज आर ओईएम ब्रेक पैड्स दीज आर ब्रेम्बो कैलिपर्स दीज आर द पैड्स दैट केम विद द मोटरसाइकिल देयर इज मोर देन हाफ द लाइफ लेफ्ट इन दीज पैड्स और ये सिंटर्ड पैड्स है ना ये भी सो गाइज दिस इज वॉट द पैड लुक्स लाइक ईबीसी These are made in the US. And now you might be wondering, what does sintered actually mean? Gaurav, aap ek baar dikhayenge aap kar kya rahe hain. Let me first tell them what sintered really means. So guys, sintering is a process where metal is infused into, you know, the pad here without melting it. So you use pressure and you use heat to infuse this surface and create this pad. So the base is copper alloy and that is why it's called a sintered brake pad. Now what does double H mean? Now H is the, for motorcycle brake pads, if I remember correctly, H is the highest category of the coefficient of friction that it makes. Now I think it's 0.55. I'm not sure if that is the rating for an H pad, but an HH pad means whether the pad is cold or whether the pad is hot. It will provide you the maximum amount of friction that any pad would. So even at high operating temperatures, when this pad is really high, it would not fade as fast as, you know, let's say a non-sintered or any other category pad would. So that's the advantage of having a double H sintered pad. So now we will install it. Along with that, I have a few notes over here that I will just go through and tell you as advantages of going with this brake pad. Now, it is very well known that the HH pads, they have the best stopping power for street bikes. Along with that, these pads are also widely used on a racetrack and have an amazing bite. So this is how pads are reinserted. So there are. This is a four-pot caliper. There are pistons on each side, and when you press the brake, the pistons, they compress together, and the rotor, which is in between the pads, they catch the rotor, slowing down the motorcycle. So this is how the clip sits. And now he will tighten the bolt. So now he's using a screwdriver to separate the pads, and he put it back. And done, right? Aur to kuch karna hi nahi hota isme. So it's the simplest of process. Anybody can change a brake pad at home. Depending on your motorcycle, you will have to figure out what bolts, what size of bolt to use. But this is the basic process, and then just tighten it down. Now let me tell you a bit about, you know, these brake pads. Now, a couple of things. So the compound is made out of copper alloy, which also ensures that this has minimal brake dust. Now the fact that, you know, you would use a sintered brake pad, double H. A good thing here is these brake pads would cost as much as OEM pads, and yet they would seem like an upgrade, even though the cost is the same. But because it has such a good bite, it has good feedback, it automatically makes you feel that you have better brakes. Now, it's not like, you know, you've just added the brake pads and the motorcycle is going to start braking better. The brake pads take about 100, 200, 250 kilometers to just settle in properly. And then, you know, the magic really begins to show. Now, another very good thing about these brake pads is they are available for almost every model that's out there. Almost ABC makes brake pads for almost every single motorcycle. So you just need to find the right model and you can have it on your bike. Now I will tell you about the two cons of having a sintered double H brake pad. A, because it's made out of metal and the rotor is also metal. So metal is grinding against metal over here, so they are slightly noisier than a stock non-HH rated pad. Slightly noisier. If you're riding in the monsoon in the wet, it will make a bit of noise. It can. And then the other thing is, because, you know, it's metal again, the rotor is metal too, it will eat your rotor slightly faster than a non-sintered or an organic pad, for instance. So one side is done, and we will just repeat the process for the other side as well. This time I'll try to show you the full thing. We had already loosened the bolts before beginning to shoot the video. My rotors are not in the best of condition. They have a bit of rust on them. That is because, you know, the bike was parked for a good 6 months before I picked it up. So we will work on fixing all of that. So this side, you have your ABS sensor, etc. Again, we will pull out the pads. Gaurav, ये ऐसे separate क्यों करने पड़ते हैं?
जो नया brake pad होता है वो काफी
thick होता है.
Thick होता है.
हाँ, इसके मुकाबले. हाँ, तो पिस्टन को आप बेसिकली पीछे कर रहे हो ना, ताकि क्लियरेंस बन जाए नया पैड घुसने के लिए. दीज आर द स्टॉक पैड्स, दे हैव मोर देन हाफ द लाइफ इन देम. Guys, interesting trivia. Gaurav was with Triumph earlier, so he knows this motorcycle inside out. Gaurav, आपको आइडिया है जो Triumph brake pad बेचता है उसकी क्या कॉस्ट होती होगी?
Around 4.5 thousand
per side. So guys, then the EBC pads are actually cheaper than what the company sells, and I'm hoping will turn out to be better as well. So this is a locking pin that keeps the pads firmly in place. It does not let the pads move, and it goes through in between, and he will now just lock it. T30. And now slide it back. Put the bolts in. इस पे कितना टॉर्क होगा?
25
न्यूटन मीटर्स. और इस पे
15 न्यूटन मीटर्स.
ये फाइनल लॉकिंग पिन होती है. ओके. And done. As simple as that, guys. This is probably a 10-minute job, not more than that. Anybody can do it. If you would like to buy EBC brake pads, go to Moto Asha, and it's just put in your. You can filter on their website by the model number of your motorcycle, or the company name for the products that you're searching for. Anything. It's just easy to scroll through. Find the right part, place an order. They've got extremely competitive prices, and the product will be shipped to you. Okay, so thank you so much for watching. In the next video, maybe sometime later, I will do a review of how these pads work, and I will also do a review of the engine oil that we've added. Thank you so much for watching. I am Abhinav Bhatt. I'm at Speed Monks Performance Center. Bye-bye.